cave diving. A realm where light is swallowed by the abyss, and every turn holds a new mystery. After obtaining their open water certification, buying all new gear, and getting their tanks filled, a father and son embark on a journey of curiosity. Little did they know, their first dive would lead them into the unknown, into the heart of darkness. Will they conquer the depths, or will the depths consume them? Just kidding. This father and son duo know better than to do something stupid like dive beyond their experience and training. This is, however, their first dive together after open water certification. That part was true. This is their first time diving with their new gear. That part is also true. The location is the Hudson Grotto, owned by Scuba West in Hudson, Florida.
course.
AJ, what light do you have? I have the Dive Right CX2. This is not just any Dive Right CX2. This is Paul Heine's Dive Right personal flashlight. What I use for our dive.
It's an inaugural dive in the grotto, not solo dive, but our first non-instructional dive. And he gets to use Paul Heinrich's gear. Can you believe that? Like, what's up with that? Like, who is this kid?
Come here, AJ. We're getting questions.
I know. I gotta fart. I'm gonna fart in my wetsuit. Listen, see if you hear it.
Oh, dude, it's gonna come off my chest.